What do you see?
The fire.
And within the fire?
The color of the flames. The sparks lifting up into the night sky. The wood being consumed, burned to nothingness.
And the joining. Do you see that as well?
No. I see nothing coming together.
So you believe that only the fire consumes the wood?
Yes.
That is the pretense, not the truth. The fire is a marriage between the air, oxygen, and the wood. Between them, they become something which neither is, and yet both are.
I do not see that.
No. You see the pretense. As you go through life, you will find many things that seem obvious. Then you will remember the fire. Everything is not what it pretends to be. That is the lesson of the fire.
How will I know when something is not what it pretends to be?
Son of Kwai Chang Kane walks out of the past.
But I want to fight.
Yes. So did your great-grandfather when he was your age.
He teaches his son wisdom at a Shaolin temple. An evil force destroyed that temple. Father and son each believed the other had perished. 15 years later, they were reunited. Now Kane faced new challenges. And his son grew up.
Look, I'm not my father. I don't do kung fu. I'm a cop. That's who I am. That's what I do.